delightful journey. He's coming along okay. Look, he's up doing some strong work, both on the sand and on the course proper. Just going to have a little bit more barrier education in the next week or so. We won't go to the jump outs till the 23rd, so he'll have a look at the jump outs on the 23rd at Tatura, and we'll see where we go from there. He may be a prep off, he just needs to really round out a little bit, but he's come a long way, happy with him, and I think he's going to be a tough little critter going forward, and if it takes us a little bit more time to get there, so bad, I think it probably will be worth it.